Never know what's going on at Binghamton. Do you spend the majority of your free time on Facebook? Drum roll, please. This Week at Binghamton keeps you in the know about campus-wide activities, student events, and organizations. This Week at Binghamton U, we welcome students back by asking them about their favorite professors and the favorite classes that they've taken so far at Binghamton. Let's see what they had to say.
Favorite course that I've taken thus far?
Race and Racism in Modern Europe.
I loved Geophysics.
Children's Lit, the Senior Addy.
Guns and Monsters.
Industrial Engineering.
Any of the classes in the Health and Wellness Department.
History class I took called City and American History.
I would have to say Fluid Dynamics.
Psychology 356, which is learning.
Gothic Fiction with Professor Shear.
Gothic Lit by far.
Triathlon training, bicycling, kayaking.
The Yiddish one was really fun last semester.
Who was your favorite professor?
Herr Mischka, definitely, is my favorite.
Dr. Kissling, organic chemistry,
Dr. Armstrong.
I like Professor Huang.
Meriwether.
I really like Ann Meriwether.
Benjamin Ford.
Love Professor Fordham.
My Latin professor, Professor Panopoulos.
Dr. Pitoresi from the MBA department.
I think it would have to be a tie between Professor Andrus in the Environmental Studies department and Professor Catalano in the Bioengineering department.
If you have a class that hasn't been mentioned and needs to be said, please respond on our Facebook or our Twitter pages. Thanks for watching this episode and can't wait to see you guys next week. Bye!